After featuring on the brand new trailer for Trainspotting 2 apostrofe, aka, T2 apostrofe. Wolf Alice have revealed well set a world leaked of feature on new soundtrack. Check out a playlist of the selections below. The full trailer for Trainspotting 2 apostrofe or T2 apostrophe was unveiled the intriguing fans be containing. The core of the original cast members and bringing teams up to date 2017 with a new monologue. Fitting for the settings guion as well as Wolf Alice's, Silk apostrophe from the Iruge debut, Milo Bass. Cool apostrophe. Teams have changed so much since that time, drummer Joel Amey told NME. Looking back on the original soundtrack. Even just club culture being a factor of the first movie and now it's like. Well what clubs are you going to go to because the fucking government is closing everything. Though. Live music and the J music and the stuff as a whole different entity uno guess. When asked well se flick to se on the soundtrack, Joel replied. If there is a weird scene in love to se someting be let's at Grand Mountain. Or if there is a heavy scene in sure false cold soundtrack someting like that.